Trey Murphy of the New Orleans Pelicans. I will be participating in the AT&T Slam Dunk Contest. The Dominique Power Windmill. You know, I actually have a good story about this one. My first year when we played against Atlanta at their place, Dominique, he's one of the broadcasters for the team. He was there and I tapped him. I said, watch this. And I did a two-hand windmill for him. And it was pretty cool. So when I got back over to the line and was talking to him, he was like, oh, wow, that was a pretty good dunk like right there. I see you pay some homage. I was like, yeah. And I got to talk to Dominique. He gave me a few pointers for the dunk contest. And I'm very excited to break those out for him.
Can you share some of the advice he gave you?
No, I cannot share any of the advice that he gave me. You tune in on that Saturday night and you'll see the advice that he gave me.